stuck here in quarantine. I'm like this now, guys. We're stuck here in quarantine. Hey guys, what's going on? So basically, I have like a lot of plans for like the next like upcoming few weeks, and then what happens? Good old coronavirus comes in, and so now I can't do that. So basically, for like the past week now, we've just been in the house. So here's some of the stuff that my friends and I got up to whilst we were stuck here in the house for the past week. Quarantine day one.
Let's go!
Hit me in the balls. Ow!
Okay, so here's my idea. So basically, we have all these spare water bottles, so I'm gonna set them up and place them until they're in a perfect obstacle course in like a snake pattern. Then, I'm gonna take my laser pointer and my cat and try and see if I can get my cat to go through the obstacle course.
Yes! Yes!
Yeah!
Wait, wait, what? What'd you catch?
I copped a mean blister.
Wait, what?
Ew! Yuck! That's disgusting!
If I fucking hell, I hate you guys. And the only reason why I'm still going is because I don't know what I would do. You know, I've always loved like car racing arcs. I've watched it for a few years now.
Yeah.
And I said, you know, I reckon it'd be really cool to be a Formula racer, right?
I'm gonna go
to fucking Monaco.
Yeah.
I'm gonna win the race.
Shake it back!
Are you a co-pilot? I really
want to
do it.
There's no co-pilot in racing.
In the other car.
I'll slingshot
all my teammates. Do you call him a pilot when you go in your Uber? You go, what's up, pilot? Captain?
I've actually just started doing this thing. I was just in Melbourne. I'm playing, this is a good vlog content. You know the penis game?
Yeah.
Like the penis, and you yell like incrementally louder until someone gets pissed off. In Ubers down in Melbourne, since everyone's like coronavirus scared, me and Lockie were like playing the penis game, but with like coughing. So you start going, literally until like you think they're gonna like disinfect their whole car afterwards. Probably
don't. You're in an Uber driver doing this?
Oh, yeah.
Taylor, bro, they're gonna probably burn their car afterwards.
It says officially certified on it as well, like detailed and shit.
You have a fake Rolex, Taylor.
There's a Submariner.
How much did this cost?
$35.
Why did you buy it?
You can't put this in your vlog.
Why?
Because it makes me look like a cheapcake.
You are a cheapcake.
Hey. Alright, let me catch you up to speed. So basically in this next clip, it's me dropping out of college. Well, okay, it's a temporary leave of absence, but just tell people I dropped out of college. It makes me sound cooler.
No more fucking units there to do.
No. Let's go, son!
First time it's for the rest of the- Wait. Don't fucking touch my fucking blister. Honestly.
Hey, if I'm dropping out of college, we need to film a montage.
No.
Yes, we're doing a montage. Roll the montage!
DA got that dope! Dropped out of college, but bitch, I'm still ballin'. I know that you jealous a little bit. She seen my picture and heard I'ma sing it. If I pull it out, then she kissing it. I'm taking chances and chasing advances. If life is a bet, then I'm risking it. Skirt off the block in a fiscal whip. You know that I had to figure it out. What would you do for the clout?
Clout. Someone gave me their Snapchat account and wanted me to do their streaks for them. So we're gonna be doing Snapchat streaks for them.
They're not like anything like it, all of his hair is, mate.
You can't be in it. These are the streaks that I'm doing. Not bad. Yo, you're letting this. Chris, is your leg waxed? Why'd you wax your legs?
Did not fucking wax it.
Bro, you were waxed or shaved up.
Why the fuck would I do that?
Did you need to lube up to get into your skins?
What did you do?
No, it was literally. No, I think it's just because like I was itching it so much, and their hairs just like fucking fell out some shit.
And they're not growing back?
They're just not growing back. So the best way to describe it is my nuts are fucking bald.
And so is your shin.
Dropped out of college, but bitch, I'm still ballin'. I know that you jealous a little bit.
Yes.
Even as a kid, you were sensitive. Flex on the gram, you ain't really rich. Everyone know that you rented it. Money I'm counting for 24 hours. It's harder to save when it's coming in.